Well, Hancock County woman will now spend more than a decade behind bars for allegedly giving a teenager a powerful drug that led to his death. Today, Anna Southgate was sentenced to 12 years in prison for reckless homicide, all part of a plea deal. Police say last January, she gave 16-year-old Jacob Root the drug fentanyl, and they didn't call 911 for help when he was overdosing. He was found dead inside of her Greenfield home.